Philippine shares slipped on Tuesday, underperforming most Asian peers as foreign funds continued to dump local stocks. For the day, the index closed below 7,200, with net foreign selling coming in at 1.2 billion pesos.
The thing you guys got to work out more than anything right now is your play to Taiwan and to Vietnam and to Australia. Right now, it's a matter of getting the right marketing, the right story together, and trying to get your ASEAN story as a part of a larger Taiwan story. The way to go is to get yourself seen as a peer of Taiwan and linked to Taiwan through their value chains. That's the way to go.
First Resources Management says a lot of the activity was driven by second and third liners, with investors rotating out of index issues in search of better returns. In corporate stories, JG Summit is exercising its option to redeem its 10-year fixed-rate bonds to 2024 by February at an early redemption price of 101.5%. Meanwhile, Singapore's sovereign wealth fund GIC's Aran Investment is unloading all of its 148 million shares in Century Pacific Foods for $54.8 million.
Considering that they acquired these shares in 2015, I think that's around 12 to 13 pesos compared to current prices. They've pretty much already taken the profits.
Michelle Long, ABS-CBN News.